Good evening. Traffic is flowing again in parts of Brisbane CBD after a burst pipe sent water gushing through busy streets late yesterday. Businesses have been forced to close as crews worked through the night to repair the mess left behind.
A river flowing through the river city.
Oh my days.
A burst underground pipe ripping up a section of busy George Street, spilling out thousands of litres of water, shutting CBD roads. Pedestrians wading through the brown soupy spectacle, this bench becoming one woman's personal island.
We just saw loads of water like gushing towards us.
The Oaks Hotel was waterlogged.
We couldn't get out of the garage. Our coach was in the elevator and the elevator started flooding.
Stairs, the only option.
Can we get up this stairs?
We were on the 37th floor. I think I counted 547 steps.
Shop fronts within an instant getting waterfront views. Frantic business owners using makeshift barricades to divert the relentless water away. Even still, stores went under, forcing shops to close. Some could stay that way for some time.
We believe we've had water up to 300 mil deep throughout the whole property. We've just had all dirt and debris come throughout.
Cleanup beginning almost immediately. Brooms taking on the muddy work inside while the big guns tackled the mess outside.
So our crews worked through the night to repair that pipe, and I'm really happy to say as at 8:30 this morning, water was restored to the small number of customers who did lose it.
Crews now will investigate a whole range of reasons as to what caused the pipe to burst, including ground movement due to recent rainfall.
All patched up and late this afternoon, traffic flowing again. Sally Guite, 7 News.